talking about FDA approved. What do you mean FDA approved? I don't sell medical products.
Man, it says, please do not touch the gumballs. Why are they there then?
Hey, I just scrubbed down the garage. Come on in.
All the dirt's gone.
Help me! Help me!
Jack, hold on.
He just probably thought I was gonna drop you.
Oh my God!
I hate the way you talk to me and the way you cut your hair. I hate the way you drive my car. I hate it when you stare.
Oh my gosh.
What do I do?
Red wine goes to my head.
Did Mrs. Pepper from Blue's Clues cheat on her husband, Mr. Salt? Here's my analysis. It all starts in the 1997 episode Blue's News, where they reveal their new baby, Paprika. This seems to be an average depiction of a mixed-race couple, including a black mother and a white father, presumably both French based on their accents. This is important. The same holds true when they reveal their second child, Cinnamon, in 2001. All seems normal until 2019, when Blue's Clues debuts the couple's newly born twins, Sage and Ginger. Fans note the difference in their appearance, notably their cork tops instead of the established shakers. Were they adopted? Perhaps. But I believe this is a case of genetics, similar to the ability of two straight-haired parents to produce a curly-haired child, and vice versa. But is Mr. Salt the father of these twins? My suspicions rose not from Sage, but from Ginger. With Ginger famously being native to Southeast Asia. In other words, whose Asian baby is this? But imagine my shock when I found out that the earliest record of salt production comes from Chinese history. Mr. Salt is Chinese. Well, that clears up one question. Now my suspicions are geared towards the first two children. Cinnamon checks out as it's native to Sri Lanka, with black pepper originating from southern India. This all but solidifies the twins as their children, with Sage likely having a skin condition such as albinism, as this is sometimes the case with fraternal twins. But what about Paprika? The first child, the one nobody would bat an eye at. Well, Paprika is Mexican. Well, that proves it. Here we have a case for all of these children. Mrs. Pepper had an affair in 1997 and hid it from her husband all this time. At least that's what I thought, right? Wrong. Enter Grandma Cayenne, mother of Mrs. Pepper and grandmother of Paprika. Cayenne is from South America, one of the places home to Paprika, specifically French Guiana. It all makes sense now. Mrs. Pepper, a beautiful Southeast Asian Latina woman, met Mr. Salt, a Chinese-French immigrant. The two bonded over their shared language and love of cooking, and have since started a loving family and been an icon for generations. This is not an ad. I am just so hyped for this new Blue's Clues movie.
Does somebody know, is this COVID related? And if it is, what do we do about it? Ow.
Yo, what the...
Hey, how's it going, guys? You want to go check out what's going on over there?
Abby, look at this. Bon voyage.
Dude, that's so funny. I'm literally dead.
I don't know how you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better.
Hey guys, I know Victoria's secret.
What is it?
It's...
Ha 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 ha!